ideas to understand your native design. So it's the shape of your face, the geometry of the body. So I'm going to have you hold this up first, and then just give me your reaction to it.
It's very dull. It's just kind of there, and it blends in. I don't see how it doesn't, like, bring anything out. It's just sitting there.
Very good. When I held the color fan up to her, there was something that came alive, and I wanted to know how to do that.
Nobody knows where the rivers flow, and I call it home, and there's no more lies in the dark.
First of all, welcome to my home, and welcome to my bedroom. And you can see that I have not been shy with my colors.
I know we all want to really look current and fantastic and feel good about ourselves. And one of the things that I do is, first of all, because I have my colors done, I can see what's in fashion. Usually there is a realm of color palettes that are available no matter what season it is.
So Jennifer, we see an actress like Cameron Diaz shot by the paparazzi all the time, and she's usually wearing jeans and a t-shirt. How would you dress her?
Well, first of all, I think she is the charmer of America. And I think she acts as sort of the expression of what we call the coquette personality. So I think she's light and breezy and effortless and airy. So a lot in her skin tone, everything kind of frothy and very lightweight and very joyous. A lot of people will say to me, you know, I'm very classic or I'm very sporty casual, when actually they look better in something much more romantic and feminine. Well, Drew has a very kind of what we call a sumptuous figure. So I think soft curves lines, very, very molded. But also she has that very kind of light personality as well. She's just kind of very romantic and feminine at the same time.
When you think of New York, you think of the starkness of the buildings and the high rises, and it's just more formal. In fact, I think that's why black is successful there. Of course, I'm encouraging black with color, but somehow black suits the kind of tone of New York.
One of the things we want to do in terms of white is, as you know, there's many, many shades. So one of the tips I say is you want to match the whites of your eyes. That determines the white of the dress. So some people wear a soft silver white. Some people can wear an ivory white. Some people can wear a snow white. We also can match sort of the ivory part of the skin or the more violet part of the skin, but basically the shade of white has to go with your shading. So one is more bronze and one is more brass, and let's see which one goes with your eyes and your skin tone at the same time. Okay?
This one is more reflective, not me.
Okay.
And this one, I like the cheetah.
Yes, isn't that fun? I think Cher is a dramatic winter, and I think she plays herself to the hilt, which is very, very important, and she does it really expertly. But what I notice is even though opposites attract, and oftentimes the palettes are very different from each other, we look at where the common ground is. Ryan Seacrest is one of my favorite topic speaker, and what I noticed at Idol Gives Back is that Ryan...